reassemble the Bren as per the 1939 manual. We start with the body group, so we place that, turn it to the left, fit into the bipod, turn. We will then put the barrel nut by pressing the plunger and there.
Thank you for watching. Please remember to like and share the video and subscribe to the channel. Please support us on Patreon if you're able to, and let us know of anything you'd like to see in the future. I look forward to hearing from you.